Madison Musatti.
Chiangrai back in July 2018. Finds himself here against the Thunder Kid. Lito Adua. Crowd inside the Mall of Range Arena behind the latest sensation from Team Lagarde. Outside leg kick from Pongsudi Mitsadit, the Muay Thai North Thailand champion. 72-17 Muay Thai record, 49 knockouts. Thunder Kid, a two-time regional Wushu champion, also a regional Muay Thai champion. BJJ Malaysia gold medalist in Johor. All blue belt BJJ Malaysia silver medalist. On a six-match winning streak. The high kick there from the Thunder Kid. And here comes the Thunder. Here comes the Lightning. Down goes Pongsudi Mitsadit. This place has gone bananas. The Thunder Kid. Fort Hammer coming down and puts it in Vincent. Lito Adua, house on fire.
Now Piotr Landers survived. He was able to weather the storm, keep a nice tight guard as Lito Adua unloaded on Pongsudi Mitsadit.
What a start from Lito Adua. The Thunder Kid brought the thunder, brought the lightning, brought the hail. And down they go to one knee, now back up to a standing position. Adua with a takedown, nicely done, goes to side control.
Oh, beautiful redirect, puts Pongsudi Mitsadit on his back, but he's got that underhook on that side. Now Lito Adua is going for that scarf hold, key lock. You can see him trying to shove that arm into his legs. Looks like it might be a Kimura right there, I can see it.
Is he going to make it seven wins in a row? The Thunder Kid, and no, says Pongsudi Mitsadit, takes the back standing of the Filipino.
Wow, what grit coming up Pongsudi Mitsadit as he was able to survive two extremely bad positions, and now he's got the back of Lito Adua. Lito Adua's going to try to separate those hands and spin and go chest to chest.
The aggressor meter off the charts for Lito Adua at the start of this contest. Not even halfway through the first round.
Yeah, looks like he's trying to attempt a Kimura lock there on the hands as he tried to roll through. Good job by Piotr to hold that body lock nice and tight and maintain positioning. You can see that Lito Adua, I don't know if you can see, but he's got a Kimura grip on that arm right there, and he's going to try to use it to sweep and reposition.
Adua has not lost a match since 2014. A 90% finishing rate, you can see why, including a massive amount of first-round finishes. He's had five in his last six bouts. Have been first-round finishers. He's looking for another one here.
He's still going.
He's done it! He's done it! He's done it! It's the Van O'Reilly! The Thunder Kid has arrived! The storm hits Manila! Lito Adua!
Once he got that keyboard grip, he was not letting it go. Even though he was giving up his back, when Pongsudi Mitsadit had the back of Lito Adua,
first round wins in 11 career victories now for the Thunder Kid.
Look at that, takes it up over the head, beautifully done. I think he learned that from Joshua Pashiao from the Passion Lock, almost the same. Another beautiful submission win from Team Lakai. Look at this, he steps over the head, locks it into position, starts cranking on the arm. Beautifully done by Lito Adua.
The Thunder Kid Kimura. Lito Adua gives thanks to the big man upstairs
by way of Kimura.